And I told him, I said, stop. I said, I want to hear it when everybody else does.
Amen.
So I invited him to share his testimony. Amen. Thank you, Jesus.
Yo le invité a que compartiera su testimonio.
Well, for me. Dios
le bendiga, hermano.
May God bless you, brother.
Amen.
Y hermana.
And sister.
That's right, yes. Thank you.
Mi nombre es Juan Vega.
My name is John Vega.
Soy nacido en un ranchito La Escondida en México.
I am born in a little ranch called La Escondida in Mexico.
Pero usted mira en esta belleza en esta mañana, pero yo no era así.
You see this, how beautiful I am today? I wasn't this beautiful.
Cuando yo nazco por allá en ese rancho,
when I am born in that little ranch place,
pero voy a leer una escritura primero.
I'm going to read a scripture first.
San Juan 10:10.
John 10:10.
La palabra dice en el nombre del Padre, del Hijo y del Espíritu Santo.
The word says in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
El ladrón no vino, no viene, sino para hurtar y matar y destruir.
The thief cometh not but for to steal and to kill and to destroy.
Yo nazco con un bebé como todos han nacido.
I was born a baby just like everybody else was born.
Pero vengo de una familia muy pobre, muy humilde.
But I come from a very humble, very poor family.
Y al mes de nacido dicen que yo estaba bajo de un árbol de durazno.
And they said that a month later I was in a tree, underneath a tree, a peach tree.
Junto a mí había una víbora de cascabel.
And next to me was a rattlesnake.
Entonces la gente decía, ¿y por qué no lo mató la víbora?
And then people said, well, why didn't the snake kill him?
Si yo me hubiera movido, la víbora me pica y ahí muero porque era un bebé yo.
If I would have moved, then that snake would have bitten me and I would have died because I was a baby.
Pero la Biblia dice que desde el vientre de la madre sabe Dios para qué nos trae.
But the Bible says that from the mother's womb he knows why he brought us.
That's right, amen, yes.
Empecé a crecer.
I began to grow.
Y en ese hogar yo era el despreciado.
And in that family I was the least.
Yo, niño de 4 o 5 años.
I was 4 or 5 years old.
Con muchas ilusiones de yo llegar a ser algo un día en la vida.
And I had much illusions to be someone in life.
Pero en esa casa me decían, es que tú no sirves para nada.
But in that household everybody would tell me, but you're not for anything, you're nothing.
Si tú miras aquel, mira, aquel es mejor que tú.
And they would say, look at that one over there, that one is way better than you.
Y se fue poniendo una tela negra en mi corazón.
But then there's this dark cloth that was starting to be put into my heart.
Seguí creciendo.
Yes.
And I began to grow.
Y me empiezan a humillar más.
And I get humiliated even more.
Y esa tela negra se iba poniendo más dura en el corazón.
And that black cloth became even darker and harder in my heart.
Yo nunca supe leer y escribir.
I never learned to read or to write.
Estuve en la escuela, pero estuve con una mente ya bloqueada.
I was in school, but my mind had already been blocked.
Porque yo ya lo que pensaba era hacer maldad, no hacer bien.
Because now I was just thinking to do what was evil and not what was good.
El maestro decía, imbécil, dijo, tú nunca vas a ser bueno para nada.
The teacher would say, imbecile, you're never going to do any good.
Y se ponía más fuerte esa tela.
And then that cloth, dark cloth, yes, would get even harder.
Yes, yes.
Porque la bendición me la estaban robando los mismos humanos.
Because the blessing humans were stealing it from me.
Yes.
Él tenía una motocicleta, yo llegué y le eché tierra en la gasolina a la motocicleta, le digo, entonces soy imbécil, y dije, pues ahora te voy a mostrar que no lo soy.
That teacher, he had a motorcycle and I put sand in his gas tank and I said, oh yeah, I'm an imbecile, well, I'm gonna show you I'm not.
Aquí en mis chamorros, él con una vara así, tan larga así, me pegó como 10 en cada chamorro.
With a ruler there in the back of my knee, he hit me 10 times with a ruler.
Y yo caminaba por unos días así.
And I walked for some time like this.
Pero yo decía, un día voy a crecer.
But I said, one day I'm going to grow up.
Y entonces nos vamos a dar cara a cara.
And then one day you and I are going to see eye to eye.
Sí, porque yo ya llevaba el corazón más negro cada día.
Because my heart was already black.
Pero a mí me hablaban de un Dios.
But everybody would talk to me every once about a God.
Le digo, ¿cuál Dios?
And I would say, what God?
Yo miraba la montaña y el cielo llegaba allí y allí terminaba.
I would see the mountain and it seemed like the heavens would touch the mountain and that's where it would end.
Con 8 años yo quería hablar con Dios y decirle qué pasa contigo si me mira cómo me tratan.
With 8 years old I wanted to go up to that mountain and talk to God and say, "Hey, what's up with you? Why are they treating me this way?"
Yo llegaba a la montaña y el cielo se extendía más allá.
And I would go to the top of the mountain and then it seemed like the skies would go even further up.
Yo no conocía nada de Dios.
I didn't know anything of God.
Yo dije, "Estás muy lejos", digo, "porque cada vez que llego aquí tú te pones más allá."
I said, "Man, you're too far away because every time I come here you go even further."
That's good, John, that's good.
Y seguí creciendo.
And I continued to grow.
Y la gente humillándome.
And people humiliating me.
Yo no tenía zapatos.
I didn't have shoes.
Nada, yo caminaba descalzo.
Nothing. I walked barefooted.
A veces yo comía lo que los animales comían, hierba y nopal.
Sometimes I ate what the animals ate, which was just fruits or some type of cactus.
Yo era el despreciado.
I was the one that was thrown away.
Servía para nada.
I was good for nothing.
Pero servía para cuidarle los animales a ellos.
But I did serve them in taking care of their animals.
Yeah. Para algo servía.
So I was good for something.
Pero el corazón se fue haciendo más duro cada día.
But my heart began to get harder and harder each day.
Cada vez que yo llegaba tarde no faltaba con qué me pegar. A mí me pegaban, me dejaban caminando, gateando.
Every time I was late, they would beat me to the point that I would just be crawling on the floor.
Tengo heridas en la cabeza donde me pegaron en la cabeza con lo que fuera.
I have scars on my head where they hit me with whatever it is they found.
Chiquito, 8 años, flaco.
I was 8 years old, very skinny.
Porque no había buena comida para mí.
Because there was no good food for me.
Maltrato sí había, buen maltrato.
There was very good mistreatment though.
Llega un día que pierdo un chivo.
There was one day that I lost one of the animals.
Y se lo comió el coyote.
And the coyote ate it.
En el siguiente día, cuando ese chivo no estaba, yo tenía que salir mejor corriendo.
And the next day, when that animal was no longer, I ran from home.
Era una mañana, yo dormía en un cerrito.
It was a morning and I was asleep in a little, like a little mountain, a little hill.
Estaba saliendo el sol y yo estaba yo chiquito y digo, yo estaba durmiendo.
I was very little and the sun was coming up.
Un hombre a caballo dice, acá está.
I saw a man that was riding a horse.
Y me empieza a corretear.
And this man begins to follow me.
Pero mira qué lindo que aunque yo no lo conocía, yo corría, corría, corría y el del caballo no me alcanzaba.
And even though I didn't know what was going on, this horse, this man in a horse would follow me and even though I ran, he never reached me.
Era las 7 de la mañana cuando empezamos a correr.
It was 7 o'clock in the morning when I started to run.
Yo corría en medio de los árboles, las espinas y todo, yo iba corriendo desesperado.
I ran in the midst of the bushes, in the midst of where the thorns were, in the midst of wherever. I was just desperate.
Había un río grande que llevaba bastante agua.
There was a river, a very big river that had a lot of water.
Ahí fue donde yo dije, aquí me alcanzó el del caballo.
That's where I said, "Oh gosh, this man is going to kill me. He's going to reach me. He's going to get me."
Escuché una voz que me dijo, "Sigue."
I heard a voice that said, "Continue."
Y yo decía, "El río está ancho y me voy a ahogar."
And I said, "But the river is huge. I'm going to drown."
Y me decía, "Sigue." Dice que nada te pasará.
And this voice would say, "Continue. Nothing's going to happen to you."
Y me tiré.
And I threw myself in the river.
Y pasé. No sabía nadar, allí me enseñé a nadar.
I didn't know how to swim, I learned to swim real fast.
Porque salí hasta el otro lado.
Because I went to the other side.
Amen.
Y en el caballo se quedó allá.
And the guy in the horse, he was on the other side.
Pero tenía que cruzar yo otra vez el río, otra vez para el otro lado.
But then I had to, I again crossed the river to go to the other side.
Por un chivo.
Just because of an animal, one
era
animal.
Eran las 12 del día, ya el otro día caballo me estaba esperando allá para agarrarme, no más para golpearme, nada más para eso.
The guy, it was 12 noon, and he was already waiting for me, and it was just so that he could beat me, just for one animal.
Yo apenas me iba a sentar cuando oigo el caballo que hace...
I was going to sit down when I hear the horse that does that sound.
Miré otro que me elige. Dije, pues ahora sí, le digo, piernas, agárrense porque vamos a correr otra vez.
I said, okay, legs, get ready because we're running again.
Empecé a correr y otra vez se me atraviesa el río.
And I began to run and again, there was the river.
Llegando a ese río, allí sí estaba más feo porque se alzaba el agua así.
There in that river, now that one was worse because the water would just kind of like go up and down.
Y esa misma voz dice, síguese, que nada te pasará.
And that same voice said, continue, nothing will happen to you.
Yo le dije, sí, como tú no te vas a atravesar, por eso me dices que nada.
And I said, yeah, sure, you're not the one that's throwing the ball in the river, so that's why you're telling me to do it.
Sí. Pero qué, que cuando tú no conoces la voz de Dios, tú empiezas a renegar.
Yes, yes. When you do not know the voice of God, you complain. You tell them off.
Yes.
Sí.
Right. Yeah.
Me aviento, dije, total, dije, al fin que no sirvo por nada, le digo, pues que me muero.
And I threw myself in. I said, well, you know, everybody tells me I'm good for nothing, so I might as well die.
Y me tiré.
And I threw myself in.
Y no nadé.
And I did not swim.
La misma agua me orilló al otro lado.
The same water threw me to the other side.
Sigue caminando.
And I continued walking.
Allá estaba el de caballo que me estaba siguiendo por primera.
And there was the one with the horse again there.
Las 3 de la tarde.
3 o'clock in the afternoon, he was
y
there again.
Empezó a correr.
And I start running again.
Viene un arroyo que se hace de mismo arroyos por la misma agua.
There was like a little stream of water this time.
Uno corre para allá y el otro para acá.
One stream was this way, the other stream was the other way.
Y uno donde el caballo no podía ya cruzar.
And it was very, very deep, so the horse couldn't pass.
How are you going?
Y el del caballo estaba allá, yo estaba allá acá, y yo le dije.
The horse was on this side, and I was on the other side, and I was looking at him, laughing, going, okay?
Sí, porque yo me estaba burlando ya de él. Y digo, ahora.
I was making fun now. I was going, uh-huh, what?
Me acuerdo que yo empecé a caminar ya el sol ya cayendo, ya oscureciendo.
I remember that I began to walk, now the sun was setting.
Cansado.
I was tired.
Sin dormir.
I was without sleep.
No comida ni agua.
No water, no food.
Yo en ese corazón triste porque yo dije, ¿qué es mi vida?
My heart very saddened and I would say, what is my life?
Yes, yes.
Había una nopalera, quien se conoce los nopales, era una nopalera, varios nopales.
There's lots of cactuses there. They eat cactus. They cut it and they eat it.
Me encuentra un viejito, pelo blanco, largo, su barba larga.
This old man comes to me. He has long hair, white, and then this long beard, white.
Y me dijo.
And he tells me.
Te voy a llevar a esa casa, dice, donde te.
Because I said, yes. What kind of God?
Yes. That's right.
Y seguí caminando, yo dije, la botella es mi Dios, y este alcohólico no me falla.
And I continued walking and said, my God is this alcohol right
veces,
here, it doesn't fail me.
A veces con mentiras, pero yo sacaba
I would lie, but I always had so I could drink.
Pero como yo no podía trabajar, hermanos, porque yo estaba enfermo, según.
But I couldn't work, supposedly, because I was sick.
Me meto de sordo, mudo.
I start saying that I can't hear. And that I can't speak.
Agarré un montón de platitudes, pues miren, el voz de los gringos, allá de los Estrellas Blancas en México.
So there I was, and then on these different buses, bus stations, I can't hear, I can't speak. And then he had little business cards or cards that would tell people what his problem was.
Y seguí trabajando por mucho tiempo.
And I continued to work for a very long time.
Pero el mudo salía de ahí y se arreglaba y se iba a bailar.
But see, the person that couldn't speak and couldn't hear, as soon as everything, the work day was over, we would go and dance.
¿Se da cuenta hasta donde el diablo lo arrastra uno?
Do you see to where the devil can take you?
Oh, yo fui el mejor bailarín allí porque yo cada canción que salía yo era bueno para bailar y sabía bailarla y sabía con qué mujer tenía que bailar.
I was very good. I was the best at dancing there because I knew how to dance it and I knew which woman would be able to compliment me in dancing it.
Sí, porque con la que es la quebradita y la gordita no la puede bailar, pero la delgada sí.
La quebradita, which is a dance that I have no idea how to explain it. A heavy set woman cannot do it, but a very thin woman can.
Por eso es que había cada canción para cada bailarina.
That's why there was a song for each woman.
Pero cuando un amigo se me queda viendo que él iba a pasar tío Coahuila, me empieza a insultar, dice, y bueno, me echó de lo peor.
When a friend saw me and he was going to Saltillo, he started to insult me and told me that I was the worst.
Dice, este sí oye, este sí habla, y me empezó a maldecir, y una mujer es como, tú sí oyes y hablas, peleándose por mí, cuando yo sí, te hablaba.
Oh my gosh, and this, he said, but you speak and you talk and you hear, And then everybody started fighting for him because, you know, he did speak and he did talk and he did, you know, he did hear.
The truth came out.
Recogí mis tarjetas, las tiro a la basura y me retiro del trabajo. I grabbed all of the little business cards, I threw them in the trash, and I retired from that line of work.
Pero empecé a trabajar con la mente.
Yes.
Fui a la carnicería y compré un pedazo de carne.
I went to the
carnicería, la
to the meat place, and I bought a piece of meat.
Y me la he hecho a perder y me la pongo aquí en el aquí.
Oh.
Sí, porque tenía que seguir trabajando.
Oh my God. And I made the piece of meat go rotten, and I stuck it on the side of my foot.
Porque tenía que seguir trabajando.
Because I had to continue working.
Pero ahora era en el puente porque allí salía todo el americano y yo estaba sentado ahí con mi charolita.
And it was right in the border on the bridge, and I had my little pan out, and I would just show everybody.
Y si echaba un penny, yo le digo, no acepto pennies, acepto de dólar para arriba.
And if a penny was put in there, he said, no, no pennies, dollars and up.
Sí, porque estaba enfermo de la pierna.
Yes, because I would, my foot was sick.
Duré mi tiempo ahí.
I was there for a very long time. Oh my God.
Porque otro iba y me levantaba porque no podía caminar.
Because somebody else would have to come and pick me up because supposedly I couldn't walk.
Pero yo fui una señora un día y me dice, ¿usted aquí?
And then this woman, one comes one day and says, you here?
Dice, no tiene vergüenza.
Because man, you definitely have no shame.
Agarro mi sillita y mi cosa y me levanto y me voy porque ya se me estaba acabando la chamba.
That's right.
I get my little chair, I stand up and I leave because my job was coming to an end.
Me voy a las ladrilleras otra vez.
So here we go again.
Yes.
Pero empiezo a trabajar otra vez.
So I begin to work again.
Sí, porque el diablo ese nunca deja de trabajar la mente.
Because the devil never stops working your mind.
That's right.
Me voy y saco un palo de ese con manzanas cubiertos.
I go and I grabbed this stem and it had a whole bunch of apples that were covered.
Y me voy a un cine que le hicieron el cine de la América.
It's a kind of like a dish. They put caramel on the apple. And I go to this theater.
Y le digo a la señora, por favor, deme chance de entrar a vender mis manzanas.
Oh my God. And I tell the woman, please let me go into the theater and let me sell my apples.
Digo, por favor, mi madre se está muriendo en el hospital y mis hermanos están en casa sin comer.
I say, please, my mother is dying in the hospital and my brothers and sister are at home and they haven't eaten.
Porque me necesitaba el alcohol.
Because I needed alcohol.
Y yo le ruego otra vez, por favor, señora, mi madre se está muriendo, mis hermanos no tienen que comer en casa.
And I would say, but please, and I would come back and say, please, my mother is dying and my brothers and sisters don't have anything to eat at home.
Y me dejó entrar, dijo, entra, dijo, pero cuando vendas las manzanas te sales.
So he lets me, she lets me go in, but she says, when you finish selling all of your apples, you need to leave.
Cuando yo entré, empecé a ver la película. Venía la camioneta, veía para acá y yo me bajaba hasta abajo.
So when I go into this theater, I see that this thing on the screen is coming towards me, so I would go down, I would duck.
Porque yo nunca había entrado a un cine.
Because I had never gone into a theater.
Pero el palo se movía.
But the stake that I had would move.
Pero yo dije, son la gente que está pasando.
And I would say, man, it's the people that are passing by.
Cuando prenden las luces no había más de que las tres de arriba, no había más.
When they turned on the lights, I had no apples except the three that were up there.
Y me salí para afuera.
And I left.
Y me dice la señora, hijo, ve a tu madre y llévale y a tus hermanitos. Y me dio 10 pesos. Dijo, ten, hijo, dijo, para que le compre adiós a tus hermanitos.
So the lady sees that everything is empty and she says, oh, well, take to your mother and to your brothers and sisters, and here's 10 pesos so that you can take to your brothers and sisters.
Oh, mi amigo, le digo, ten el palo, le digo que yo me voy y me compro mi, con los 10 pesos me compré una botellita y seguí tomando.
So my friend was there, I take it to my friend, I said, here's the stick, and I take the 10 pesos and I go and get my little bottle of alcohol and continue drinking.
Yep.
Y empecé a trabajar otra vez en la mente, porque se acabó la chamba y teníamos que seguir.
And as my mind started working again, because the work there had finished, so we had to continue.
Recuerde que yo no tenía casa donde dormir.
You have to remember, I didn't have a place to sleep.
Fui, saqué un carrito de paletas.
So I went and I got this little, like, it's popsicles. Little thing of popsicles.
O sea, según lo que yo vendía, era para el dueño del carrito.
So I was supposed to be selling these popsicles for the owner of the little carriage thing.
Llegué a un parque en la tarde, a las 5.
So I get to this park at 5 o'clock that evening.
Me senté en la banca y me quedé así.
And I laid down on the little bench there and I stayed like this.
Me dormí y desperté a las 6:30 de la tarde.
I fell asleep and I woke up at 6:30 in the evening.
El carrito estaba vacío hasta la otra orilla.
The carriage was empty and it was on the other side of the park.
Nada.
Nothing.
Me voy.
I leave.
Y viene el diablo y me dice, tú no eres bueno para nada.
And here comes the devil and he says, you are good for nothing.
Yo dije, es cierto.
Yes.
And I said, yeah, that's true.
Sirvo.
No, I can't even sell.
Porque no era Dios el que estaba conmigo.
Because God was not with me.
That's right.
Era el otro que me estaba endureciendo la mente para que yo hiciera cualquier cosa y nunca conociera de Dios.
It was the enemy that was trying to invade my mind,
yes,
and make my heart hard so that I will never serve God.
Bueno, como yo era bueno para bailar, yo tenía ahí ya uno para estar bailando, ¿me entiendes? Porque tenía que enseñar a la raza a bailar.
So, because I was very good to dance, I could dance very good, then here I had someone that wanted to learn to dance.
Y las madres y los padres decían, este sí es de confianza que lo lleve a mis hijas a los bailes.
And the mothers and the fathers say, oh, he is trustworthy. He can take my daughter to the dance.
Y las llevaba y las traía.
And I would always bring them back. I would take them and I would bring them. I would take them and bring them.
Como 30 muchachos.
30 girls.
Yo nunca toqué ni una de ellas.
I never touched one of them.
Porque aunque yo no respetaba, me gustaba que respetaran.
Because even though I didn't respect anybody, I'd like for everybody to respect me.
Y yo dejé un testimonio allá a pesar que yo no conocía de Dios.
And I left the testimony there, even though I did not know God.
This is de lo que yo le hablo a mi hijo. Tú sea primero respete para que lo respeten, ama para que te amen.
Yes.
This is what I teach my son.
Yes.
You have to respect to be respected. You need to,
yes,
love to,
amen,
be loved.
Amen.
Y se fueron casando todas las muchachas. Yo fui el único soltero que quedé.
And all the girls wound up getting married, and I was the only one that was single.
Por muchos años dije, ¿para qué me caso? Le digo, mira, este le da la flor, va, llega borracho, la golpea, la insulta. No, no, no.
I said, no, man, why am I going to get married? So that I can do the exact same thing, give him the flower first and then go beat him up.
Me regreso a la ladrillera.
So I go back.
Y me cruzo a Estados Unidos otra vez.
And I cross over to the United States again.
Vamos a hacer el testimonio un poco corto.
We're going to make the testimony a little short.
Empiezo a cortar leña en Texas.
I start to cut wood in Texas.
Y había una iglesia como a 70 millas.
There was a church about 70 miles ago. 70 miles away, okay?
Y yo, y como yo ganaba con joven, lo que yo hacía era lo que
and
yo
and I was constantly cutting the wood because, you know, you had to cut wood because I it was by production. So you had to cut a lot of wood.
Pero llegó un día.
But one day comes.
Yo afilo el serrucho, todo arreglado ya.
You know, I have already done everything I need to do. The saw is ready. Everything's ready.
Cuando yo empiezo a cortar, se para el serrucho.
When I start to cut the wood, the thing stops.
Y escuché una voz que dijo, arrepiéntete, pecador, hoy es tu día.
And I hear this voice that says, repent, sinner, today is your day. Repent, sinner, today is your day.
Y empiezo a jalar el serrucho otra vez, pero dije, porque yo estaba bravo, porque yo estaba perdiendo dinero.
Well, and then I start to try to take care of the saw because I was very mad because I was losing money.
Yes.
Este es tu día.
Today is your day.
Agarro el serrucho y le doy vuelo.
I grabbed the saw again and I started again.
Le digo, si para la otra no arrancas, te quemo.
And I actually talked to the song. I said, if you don't start, I'm going to burn you.
Lo enciendo otra vez, me vengo de donde él estaba, venía trabajando. El problema es cuando empezó a cortar, se para otra vez.
Okay, so I went and I grabbed it again and I started and it's fine. And when I start to cut again, it stops.
Y otra vez eso que dice, arrepiéntete pecador, hoy es el día.
And so here comes again that voice, repent sinner, today is your day.
Con 21 años que yo estaba fortalecido, yo dije, ¿cuál arrepiéntete?
I was 21 years old and I said, what, repent? Heck no.
A mí nadie me va a cambiar porque así soy yo.
No one is going to change me because this is the way I am.
Quemé tres serruchos.
I burned 3 saws.
Pues yo llego para atrás, estaba un viejito ahí que me rentaba un camper ahí donde yo vivía.
When I go back, there's this man there that he rented me this camper where I lived.
Me dice Juanito.
He says, Juanito.
¿Por qué no limpiamos ese bol? Mira, lo echamos a trabajar para que te lleves la vieja borracha de ahí. Dijo a la iglesia, le digo, ¿por qué no lo llevo usted?
So he says, why don't we clean up this vehicle here so that you can take the lady that's next door that's an alcoholic to church? And he turns around and he looks at this old man and says, why don't you take her?
¿Cuál era la diferencia?
What was the difference?
Lo limpió y me dijo, ¿la lleva o a ver qué hace?
So he cleaned it up and he turned to him and he says, you take her or I don't know what you're going to do.
Y voy y le toco a la señora, pero bravo, le digo, señora.
So I'm very mad and I go and I talk, you know, I knock at her door and I say, lady.
Le digo, ¿a poco usted es muy acá? Le digo, a ver, le digo, soy hacia el bosque, la voy a llevar a la iglesia.
I said, well, lady, come, supposedly you're all that and a bag of chips, so why don't you come on in into the vehicle and I'm going to take you to the church.
Le digo, ¿por qué no vas tú primero? Le digo, es que vamos a ir juntos.
And he says, and she says, why don't you come first, or why don't you go with me, we're going to go together.
Digo, eres muy mujerona, digo, súbase.
No, I said, you're the woman that says that you're all that in a bag of chips, you can do it.
Avienta los zapatos que trae y se puso otro, dijo, vámonos.
So she throws off her shoes, puts another pair of shoes, and she says, let's go.
Nomás ella la llevaba.
I was only taking her, okay?
Yo manejando, digo, hasta que subí una rana, digo, al bus.
I said, I finally got someone on the bus.
Y abrí la puerta, le digo, parece que por allá está la entrada.
And I opened the door and I said, I think the entrance is over there.
Me dijo, te voy a mostrar que las mujeres somos más valientes que los hombres.
And she turns around, she says, I'm going to show you that women are more courageous than men.
Y se fue, cuando iba llegando a la puerta, la mujer empezó.
When she started getting close to the entrance, she started moving like this.
Pero yo pensaba, pues, como ya tomaba, y ya va bailando.
And I thought, well, you know, she's been drinking, so I figured, you know, maybe it's the alcohol.
Llega la 1:30 cuando ya salen todos.
So it's 1:30 in the afternoon, everybody's coming out.
Y viene con sus manos y el gozo que siento yo.
And she starts coming, and she comes out and she's dancing and she's saying, the joy that I feel singing this.
El mundo no me dio, pero no me lo puede quitar, decía.
The world didn't give it to me, so the world can't take it away.
Se subió al bus y qué problema subió al bus.
And then she gets into the bus and man, what a problem.
Y empieza a decir, ¿sabías que desde hace rato Dios te está hablando?
And she starts telling me, do you realize that the Lord's been speaking to you like from a very long time ago?
Yo bloqueé los oídos, yo dije, Dios mío, digo, no sé en qué momento subió esta vieja loca aquí.
And I blocked what she was telling me, and I was just saying, man, when did I decide to put this crazy lady in the bus?
En la tarde traigo las hijas.
In the afternoon, that afternoon, I take the daughters.
Y lo mismo se convierte.
And the same thing happens. They start singing the same song.
Empecé a levantar un viaje entero en ese bus.
I began to take the bus full.
Dos buses al día.
Two buses a day.
Después cuatro.
And then 4 buses a day.
Pero yo nunca me convertí.
But I never went that way.
Y un día me acuerdo yo que le dije al Señor, ahora usted la lleva a la gente porque yo me voy al baile.
And one day I remember that I went to this old man that had me moving the bus. You're going to take all these people because I'm going to go dancing.
Y él dijo, no, usted los lleva.
And he said, no, you're going to take them.
Yo ya estaba arreglado porque yo me iba al baile.
I was ready because I was going to go dancing.
Pero él dijo, no.
But he said, no.
Yo llevé la gente, la traje rápido, corriendo, y me voy a Comán, Texas, ahí está el baile.
And I'm going to Comán, Texas, because I'm going to go to the dance.
Entrando y me tomo la primera cerveza.
So I go into the dance. This is after I was very mad because I had to take and bring in all this stuff. And I take the first sip of my first beer.
Entró la migración.
Immigration comes in.
Y nos lleva a todos.
And all of us again are rounded up and back to Mexico.
Allí iba yo pensando, yo estuviera manejando ese bono para yo, que otro lo fuera manejando.
So I was actually thinking at that moment, if I would have stayed and driven the bus, I would not have been in this situation at this hour.
Y llego a Laredo otra vez.
And I wind up in Laredo again.
Pero Dios ya me había hablado.
But God had already called me.
Por eso dice que la paga del pecado es muerte.
That's why it says that the wages of sin are death.
Se me desarrolló ya el apéndice.
The appendix messes up.
El corazón empezó a tener problemas.
My heart began to have problems.
Como a los 5 meses de estar en Laredo, se me atraviesa una piedra en el riñón que yo caminaba así y yo no podía mirar así.
And at 5 months in Laredo, there was this stone in my kidney and this is the way I walked.
Yo decía, ¿será que aquel era el Dios que quería que yo le sirviera?
And then I started thinking, could that be the God that was actually calling me, telling me that I needed to serve him?
Pero yo ya estaba enfermo.
But I was sick.
Empiezan a pasar el tiempo y el doctor dijo, hay que operar ese apéndice.
And time begins to pass, and the doctor says, we have to operate on your appendix.
El de la piedra me decía otra cosa.
And then the guy from the other doctor for the kidney stone told me something else.
El del corazón me decía otra cosa.
The other doctor for the heart told me something else.
Estaba acorralado.
I was, they were coming at me from all angles.
Y me voy a Estados Unidos, total, allá puedo que me operen bien y todo, y hagan cosas mejores, y todo sale bien.
I'm going to go to the United States again, and they're going to do it better over there.
Trabajé con el Mr. Wallace Meres en Lomita, Texas.
I worked with Mr. Wallace in Lomita, Texas.
Y él nos invita a limpiar la yarda de la iglesia bautista donde él se congregaba.
And he invites us to actually clean around the Baptist church where he would congregate.
Estábamos limpiando todo ahí.
We were cleaning.
No había nadie adentro.
There was nobody inside.
Pero empezó un piano a sonar.
But this piano began to play.
Y decía, sentí tu mano, Señor, sentí tu mano.
I felt your hand, Lord, I felt your hand.
Tu mano bendita que me acariciaba.
Your blessed hand that would touch me.
Y se me enchinó el cuero a mí, yo le digo, lo que se oye allá.
And so I had little bumps all over my
yo todo decía,
body saying, oh my God, did you hear that?
¿Qué?
And he said, what?
Le digo, el diablo está dentro.
And I went to this guy and I said, hey man, the devil's inside.
¿Qué? Porque yo empecé a temblar.
Because I began to shake.
Y llega el viejito, el patrón, le digo, Mr. Mero, le digo, el diablo está dentro de su iglesia.
And then the boss comes and I say, hey, the devil is inside of your church.
Como yo no hablaba inglés, yo no me decía, yo, me.
And because I didn't speak any English, this is what I would do.
Pero el hijo de él se llama Tomás, él dijo, él sí hablaba buen español, y dije.
But his son, Thomas, he did speak perfect Spanish, and he said.
Le dije lo que había sentido.
And I told him what I had felt.
Y él me empieza a decir exactamente para él. Y dije, ay, padre, le dije, no quiero saber más.
But he begins to tell me what exactly was going on. I said, no, I don't want to hear anymore.
Cerré otra vez el corazón.
I closed the heart again.
Porque yo lo tenía duro.
Because I had it hard.
Yo no me amaba ni yo mismo.
I didn't love it, not even myself.
Yo despreciaba a todo mundo.
I hated everyone.
Yo decía, este es igual que todos.
I would say, this one is exactly like the others.
Esta mujer es igual que todas.
This woman is exactly like the others.
Pero yo estaba equivocado.
But I was wrong.
Aún no conociendo al Señor, yo puse la mirada que no todas son iguales.
And even not knowing that of the God, I knew that not everyone was the same.
Sí, porque no nos retiramos a la mujer.
That's right.
Huh? No nos retiramos a la mujer.
Because we constantly talk about women.
Pero nosotros nunca, ¿no?
But we never talk about us.
Yo dije, no. Digo, estas mujeres, digo, son tan bellas como Dios las llama. Digo, pues que dicen que Dios, pero son hermosas.
I would say, hey man, these women are beautiful. There has to be a God that made them.
Yes. Y seguí caminando.
And he continued to walk.
Me voy a México.
I go to Mexico.
Estuve otro tiempo allá.
I was there another time.
Con los mismos dolores.
With the same pains.
Pero no dejaba de tomar porque el diablo tenía que continuarme con la tetera.
But I continued drinking my alcohol because he continued giving me my my little bottle.
Estoy un tiempo allá y me regreso otra vez para acá.
I'm a little time over there and I come back.
Me vengo a Brownsville, Texas.
I go to Brownsville, Texas.
Trabajando allí, yo tenía un carácter de los carácteres, hermano.
I was working there, but I had some nobody could even look at me.
Usted no me podía hacer hablar con ningún chiste, con ninguna cosa. Yo hablaba cuando yo quería.
You could not make me talk, told me a joke, even if you could not make me talk. I would talk when I wanted to.
Enero y febrero, yo con una playerita así de tirantes atrás de una troca.
On January, February, here I am with a wife beater on, only outside in a truck, driving in a truck outside, in the back of bed.
Para yo estar poquito más o menos.
To even be okay with my character, with my temper.
Porque el diablo me tenía bien agarrado.
Because the devil had me very, very wrapped up.
Yo cocinaba mis frijoles duros para que nadie se los comiera.
I would cook hard beans so nobody else would eat them.
No más yo.
Only me.
Y un día un amigo mío que se llama Juan Segura.
And then one friend of mine, his name is Juan Segura.
Él dijo, tal vez le haga falta una mujer.
He said, maybe you need a woman.
Lo maldije desde el día que nací hasta el día que se iba a morir. Le dije, viejo, ¿usted cree que si fuera por viejas anduviera yo aquí? No, no.
As I cursed him from the day he was born to the day he was going to die, and I said, are you crazy, me with women?
Porque yo nunca tuve una novia.
Because I never had a girlfriend.
Yo le decía a la amiga, usted va al cine conmigo, usted paga su entrada, su coca, sus palomitas, y no me esté tocando la mano, le digo, porque vamos a ver la película.
I would take a friend, a girl that was a friend to the movies, and I'd say, you're going to pay your own way in, you're going to pay for your coke, you're going to pay for your popcorn, and we're going to sit down and watch the movie, don't you dare touch me. Because I didn't like for anyone to be touching me.
Le digo, el instrumento tiene su tiempo para tocarle, le digo, así es de que a mí no me toque.
He said, the instrument has its time to be touched, and it's not your time.
Pero un día, en la madrugada,
but one day in the morning,
soñé una mujer linda.
I dreamt of a beautiful woman.
Segundo día sueño esa mujer, yo estaba en Brambo, Texas, y ella en Laredo, México, que yo nunca en mi vida la había visto.
Second day, I dream of this beautiful woman again. Here I am in Brownsville, Texas. She's in Laredo, Mexico.
Yo ya empezaba, yo como medio a sonreír.
And then I started kind of like smiling.
Yo quería decirle a mi amigo lo que estaba soñando.
I wanted to tell my friend what I was dreaming.
Pero en el tercer sueño la vuelvo y la sueño igual y en el mismo lugar.
In the third dream, I dream of her again, the same place, in the same way, I dream her again.
Y digo, viejo, viejo, ¿sabes qué estoy soñando?
And I go, hey, dude, listen to what I'm dreaming.
Le digo, te estoy soñando una vieja, bueno, en malas palabras, digo, una vieja perra.
I am dreaming of this woman, using bad words, but really, really, woman.
Abre la cartera, ten pal vos, digo, vete.
He grabs his purse, opens the gives him money, and says, go.
Y yo volteo, le digo, ¿te quiere que me vaya?
And I said, do you really want me to go?
Y le hago caso, le digo al patrón, me voy, porque le voy a ir a traer a mi esposa. Y me dice, patrón, loco, pues si tú ni mujer tienes, ni novia tienes.
So he goes to his boss and he says, hey man, I'm on my way to go pick up my wife. And then the man looks at him and says, you don't even have a girlfriend.
Y me voy en el bus para México.
And I go in bus to Mexico.
Cuando yo voy cruzando el puente.
When I go crossing the bridge.
Como siempre, con un pantalón porque no me alcanzaba para más.
I always had just one pair of pants because I didn't have more.
Y la voy viendo tal como la soñé ahí, con un vestidón hasta acá.
And I see her just how I had dreamt her, with a dress up to here.
Un cigarrón.
With a cigarette.
Yo le dije, pues si este es el cuadro que tengo que jugar, le dije, lo juego.
And I said, well, if this is my destiny, I'm all for it.
Es mi esposa Margarita.
And it is my wife, Margarita.
Yes, sí. 3 años, yo nunca la vi.
I never saw her. Never saw
la traje
her.
De la mano. Nunca la traje
I
de
never
la
was grabbing her by the hand or anything of the sort.
Y empezamos a hacer negocio, le digo, mija, le digo, nos vamos para Estados Unidos.
And we began a business and I said, hey, man, we're going to make United States.
Sí, porque la luna de miel tiene que ser diferente, no como todas que se van allá, muchas, no, la luna de miel tiene que ser diferente.
Had to be different, so we had to come to the United States.
Y me la traje por la montaña.
And I brought her through the mountain.
Veníamos de luna de miel.
Supposedly, we were coming on our honeymoon.
Para llegar al lugar donde teníamos que llegar eran 4 días.
To get to the place where we were going, it was 4 days.
Pero hicimos un mes.
But it was a month. We stayed there 1 month.
Sí, porque veníamos desde luna de miel.
Because we were in our honeymoon.
En las casetas de cazadores allá en lo alto.
In the hunters' places up there and up there.
Allá estaba yo viendo el panorama. Mire, la caseta se movía así, pero yo decía, bueno, qué bonito así.
I was up there seeing all the panoramas, seeing the scenic views.
Pero sigue corriendo el tiempo y el corazón sigue duro.
And time continues to go forward and the heart continues to be hard.
Perdimos 2 cuatitos en Alabama.
We lost two kids. We were awaiting twins and we lost them.
Pero yo seguía duro aquí.
And I was very hard here.
Era una niña. Yo le decía, yo quería una niña, pero yo dije el día que mi hija y el yerno me la empiece a tratar mal.
It was a daughter, and I said, the day that brother or that son-in-law begins to mistreat her, here I am.
Pero Dios no me dio una porque sabía el corazón que tenía.
But God didn't give me that little girl because He knew the heart that I had.
Y seguimos viviendo juntos.
And we continued living together.
Ella con su carácter y yo con el mío.
Her with her temper and me with my temper.
En la misma casa, un mes sin hablarnos, ella cocinaba, yo cocinaba lo mío y cada quien por su rumbo.
In the same house, 1 month we would not talk to each other. She would eat, she would cook what she was going to eat, and I would cook what I was going to eat.
Y nace John.
And John is born.
En Fort Payne, Alabama.
In Fort Payne, Alabama.
Nos mudamos a Georgia.
We go to Georgia.
Y llega un trailero.
And this is a trailer person, a guy that drives big trucks, the 18-wheelers.
Cristo no está muerto.
Christ is not dead.
Yo me le quedo viendo.
And I'm looking at him.
Otro loco de los mismos.
I said, oh my God, another crazy person.
Yo le tenía miedo al trailero.
I was afraid of him.
Yeah. Sí, porque él estaba lleno del Espíritu Santo y yo no, yo tenía el diablo.
He was full of the Holy Spirit, yeah, and I didn't, and I was
like,
yeah. It was something that couldn't happen.
Tanto que tenía una puerta de salida para acá y una de frente, y el trailer iba de revés un día, tanto correrle, no lo escuché el trailer.
I had a door there, and I had another door in the front, and I was trying to run away from the trailer for the 18-wheeler, and I didn't hear it. Can you believe it? He was backing up with the whole sirens and everything, and I did not hear him.
Y él entra, Dios te bendiga, Juan.
And he enters in and says, God bless you, John.
Mi cara se me hacía, no sé de cuántos colores. Dijo, no te asustes. Dijo, soy humano como tú.
My face turned all kinds of colors. And he actually looked at me and he said, don't be afraid. I'm human, like you.
Pero él era diferente.
But he was different.
Yes.
Él dice, yo conozco un pastor. Dice que él tal vez venga a verlos.
And he says, hey, I know the pastor, and maybe he will come to visit you.
Y, sí, porque nosotros éramos como los animales.
Yeah, because we were like the animals.
Le dicen, llama al pastor, dijo, pase, dice, y nosotros estábamos allá adentro.
John would say to the pastor, come in, and we were all the way on, you know, hiding.
Listos para correr, y quien entró.
Because we were ready to run for it, and they had already entered. And the pastor says, God bless you.
Yo le dije, sí, Dios lo bendiga, hipócritamente.
And I said, yeah, God bless you, being extremely hypocritical.
Hermano, el 93.
In 1993.
19 de noviembre.
November 19th.
Dice que el ladrón vino a robar y a matar y a destruir, pero Cristo vino a dar vida y vida en abundancia.
It says that the devil came to steal, to rob, to kill, but he came to give life and life abundantly. Yes.
Y ese día llegó.
And that day came.
Yes.
Ese día llegó.
That day came.
Sí, porque ya no caminaba así.
I no longer walk like this. Look.
3:30 de la madrugada, yo y mi esposa dormíamos en una camioneta.
3:30 in the morning, my wife and I, we would sleep in the back of a truck.
Y él viene y me dice, Juan, dice, yo soy tu padre.
And he comes in and he says, John, I am your father.
Yo te he hecho y te creo igual que a mí.
I have made you and I have made you my image.
Yo me levanto, digo, tú mi padre, digo, tantos años y hasta ahora me reclamas.
And I got up and still I was fighting. I said, you my father so many years and now you come to me and tell me?
Me estaba siguiendo.
He had been following me.
Yo cargaba cadenas de oro aquí y anillos aquí.
I had like a whole bunch of chains, gold chains and a whole bunch of gold rings.
Yo caminaba así, mire, como pavo real.
And I walked like this.
Para que miraran el
so that everybody saw everything I had.
Pero el corazón estaba negro.
But my heart was black.
Tenía una tela fuerte allí.
Tenía a black cloth there.
Yes.
Pero ese día yo empezaba a caminar y escuchaba una voz que me decía, no le hagas caso, te quieren confundir.
And there was another voice that would tell me, hey, don't pay attention to him. He's trying to.
Él dice, yo soy tu Dios.
And he would say, no, I am your God.
Eso es diferente a que sea mi padre.
And I said, well, that's different than you being my father.
Y él me dijo, hoy, hoy.
And I said,
oiga, 19 de 93 dijo, hoy.
He said, today, today, today.
Llevará mi palabra en la calle.
You will take my word to the streets.
Y él dice, yo sí no sé leer ni escribir.
And I said, me? I don't know how to read all.
Él dijo, yo no necesito estudiar. Yo lo que necesito es un corazón dispuesto que me sirva.
And he said, but I'm not looking for someone that's been in a university or anything. So I just need a heart that will serve me.
Yes, amen.
Y yo caminaba y había uno que se llamaba José.
And there was this guy named Jose.
Ese día dice, hermano, lo estoy esperando para ir a la iglesia.
He says, hey brother, I'm waiting for you so that we can go to church.
Con una paciencia ese muchacho.
Such a patience this man had.
Yo lo maldije ese día.
Man, I cursed him out that day.
Pero él paciente esperando.
But he sitting there very patiently waiting.
Me meto para adentro, me arreglo, voy y voy y me aplazo y digo, vámonos.
I go inside, take a bath, change, get back into the car, sit down, and go, let's go.
Cuando llegamos a una casa de una hermana que se llama Isabelita, que en paz descanse, está con el Señor.
Then we get to a house from a sister, her name was Isabel, she is now with the Lord.
Había un señor de Puerto Rico, dijo, este día hay victoria, Juan.
And there was a man that was from Puerto Rico, and he looks at me and he says, this day there will be victory, John.
Yo dije, otra vez.
And I said, man, again.
Nos fuimos a una iglesia más chiquita que esta, que es, había unas bancas largas.
We went to a church that's smaller than this one. There was like benches that were running long.
Pero yo me senté en esa banca nomás, nadie más.
And I only sat down in one bench, and nobody else sat down in that bench. Only one. I was the only one sitting on that bench.
Se para el pastor y dice, alguien le habló al Señor esta mañana.
Pastor gets up and says, the Lord spoke to someone this morning.
Yo volteaba a ver quién se levantaba.
And I was looking around looking to who was going to get up.
Decía alguien aquí, yo sentí el dedo que me cruzaba por aquí, le digo, este me está arañando.
And the amazing thing is every time he would point and his finger would cross like where I was, it felt like burning, like that finger was burning my chest.
A la número tres dice, alguien le habló el Señor esta madrugada.
Number three, third time, someone God spoke to this morning.
Yo me quise levantar y no pude.
I tried to get up, but I couldn't.
Porque estaba pegada a la banca conmigo.
It was as if the bench was like glued to me.
Y volteé a ese señor y me dice, Juan, levántate en el nombre de Jesús.
And this man turns around and says, John, in the name of Jesus, get up.
Y me levanto.
And I get up.
El púlpito estaba como de aquí allá donde está el joven.
And the pulpit was from like right here where the camera person is.
Y empecé a caminar.
And I began to walk.
Y aquí me decía, te quieren confundir.
And then one ear, they want to confuse you.
Y en este me decía, yo soy tu padre.
And then one, the other one, I am your father.
Y dice, hoy te limpio.
I will clean you today.
Y yo quería tan solo tocar ahí el púlpito.
And I was just trying to get to the pulpit.
Porque yo me iba quemando.
Because I was burning up.
Y yo no sabía qué estaba pasando.
I didn't know what was going on.
Sabes, yo llego y doy vuelta.
And I turn around.
Y le digo, mira, le digo, a mí Dios me habló esta mañana.
And I said, Lord, God spoke to me this morning.
Yo no voy a quitar todas estas cadenas porque él dice que si nada me eché y si nada me levantará.
I'm going to take all these chains off because he says that he gave, when he brought me to this world, I had nothing and he's going to take off everything.
Y me saqué los anillitos ahí delante de la congregación.
And I took off all the rings in front of the congregation.
Y me di vuelta y se me hizo la cara así grandota.
And it seemed like the face was this big.
Y la sentí como que me la partían en mil pedazos.
And I felt like my body was being cut in 1,000 pieces.
Ahí caían cadenas, hermanos.
There were chains that were
being cut.
All the chains were
being cut.
Here when all these chains
no
were
falling down. Y ahí fui libre.
And there
y
I was
libre. Llegó a mi casa. Seguro que sí. Y porque Cristo vino a mi vida. Y empezó a caminar en fe.
And I began to walk in faith. In faith.
Seguro que sí.
Yes.
¿Sabe qué?
You know what?
Vienen las bendiciones.
Our blessings will come.
Seguro.
Amen. Blessings will come.
Yes.
Una vez.
One then.
Porque estábamos predicando la palabra el siguiente día sin saber leer y escribir.
Because we were actually preaching the word of God without writing or being able to read the very next day.
La gente creyendo.
And people being converted.
Llenábamos ese
van. The van was full.
La camioneta.
Then we got another. And it was
another.
And we continued.
Seguro que sí. Yeah. Y la gente diciendo.
And the people saying.
El de allá de las alegrías se convirtió.
And everybody saying the guy that carried all the
things is
converted.
Ahora su mujer es diferente.
Now
sí, y empezamos a llevar otra vez que nos regalan. Éramos dos veces.
There were two bands.
Llevando gente.
Taking people.
Llenando la iglesia de gente.
Filling the
la gente salvándose.
And people being
gente
saved.
Liberada. En el nombre de Jesús.
Being liberated. In the name of Jesus.
Oiga, fuerte bendición.
Great blessing.
Nos regalan una casa.
Then they actually somebody gave us a house.
Yes.
Pero había un pastorcito. Que Dios nos siga bendiciendo todavía.
Yes. But there was this one pastor that, and may God continue to bless him.
Recuerde que yo no sabía leer y escribir.
Remember, I didn't know how to read and I didn't know how to write.
Desde el púlpito le gritaba a mi esposa, Márgara, hoy no te peinates.
From the pulpit, he would scream to my wife, hey man, you didn't comb your hair today, did you?
Y para mí eso era duro.
And for me it was very hard.
Porque estaba hablando de mí. Y de mi esposa.
Because he was speaking about me and speaking about my wife.
Pero como el Cristo que murió en la cruz fue el que me rescató.
Because the Christ that died on the cross was the one who rescued me.
Yo dije, a ti te azotearon, a mí me están hablando, dijo, yo sigo.
And I said, I'm being spoken to and I'm going to continue.
Amen. Yes.
Yo no regreso atrás.
I am not going back.
Yo le dije al pastor, sigue hablando de mí, que yo sigo caminando.
He said, I told the pastor, continue to speak about me, I'm going to continue going forward.
Dijo, este está loco.
This man is crazy.
Yo le dije, sí, estoy loco.
Yes, I am crazy.
Dile, ¿por qué voy al frente?
Because I'm going forward.
Going forward.
Seguro que sí.
Yes.
Sí, porque yo no iba a regresar a todo más porque estaba hablando mal de mí.
Because I wasn't going to go back just because somebody was speaking bad about me.
Amen.
Y empezamos a caminar y el Señor me sana del corazón.
And we begin to walk and the Lord heals my heart.
Thank you, Jesus.
Viene y me sana de la apéndice.
And he heals my appendix.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
De la piedra que dice.
And he heals my kidney stone.
Una mañana llorando.
One day, one morning me praying.
Me voy al baño.
I go to the bathroom.
Oriné piedra.
I urinated
stones.
Yes.
And from that day forward, I have nothing.
Amen.
En mi casa no hayas pastillas ni jarabito para tu dolor de garganta.
In my house, you will not find any type of medication, whether it's over the counter or any other.
Porque tengo dos rodillas.
Because I have two knees.
Para decirle al dolor o la enfermedad como se llame.
To tell the sickness or that infirmity, whatever it is, in my house.
Casa de adoración.
Is the house of prayer.
Ahí se alaba a Dios.
There we praise the Lord.
Y si algo hay allí.
And if there's something there.
Tengo que enfermar mi nariz.
I have to ¿Dónde smell
se,
of it.
¿Dónde se me
Where was it that the sin came in?
There you go.
Cuando me dice aquí está.
When the sin says, here I am.
Se tiene que ir la persona con todo su pecado, si no quiere dejar el pecado.
The person has to leave with all and the sin if he doesn't want to leave the sin behind.
Por eso cuando yo me meto con Dios y en mi casa no me quieren.
That's why when I'm with God, in my house, people don't like me.
Sí, porque la casa tiene que ser santificada para Cristo primeramente y luego nosotros que estamos adentro somos adoradores.
Because the house has to be sanctified for Jesus Christ first of all, and the word that we are in, we are worshipers.
Por eso es que no me quieren, porque cuando llegan de por ahí, mire, yo me meto al vehículo.
Because when people come in, and I start smelling.
Sí, porque el vehículo es del Señor.
Because the vehicles are of the Lord.
Yo soy administrador.
I am administrator.
Lo mismo con el dinero, yo soy administrador.
The same thing with the money, I am the administrator.
Conforme el Espíritu Santo me va indicando que gaste, gaste, y si no dice no, no lo gaste.
If the Holy Spirit tells me that I may use that money for this, then I can. If the Holy Spirit tells me no, then I don't do it.
Porque yo tengo que ser prestamista.
Because I have to be a lender.
No, no andar pidiendo.
Not be asking for money.
Porque mi Padre es un Rey de Reyes.
Because my God is a King of Kings.
Señor de señores.
Lord of Lords.
El dueño de oro y la plata.
He is the owner of all the the gold and silver.
Segundo. Ah, sí. Porque es que una cosa es de que yo venga y esté aquí, mire, brincando y danzando y cuanta loquera, y allá afuera, mire, paso.
Yes, there's one thing for me to be over here praising and glorifying and jumping up and down and then outside doing
yeah,
this.
That's right.
I have to go out with the same spirit that I have here outside.
¿Sabe cómo me dicen allá afuera?
Do you want to know how they call me or what they call me outside?
Me dicen el avión.
They call me the airplane.
Porque yo camino con los brazos abiertos.
Because I walk like this.
Sí, para darle un abrazo a aquel que está allí que necesita un abrazo.
So I can hug whoever needs a hug.
Dale una palabra.
So give them a word.
Dale un saludo en el nombre de Jesús.
Or give them a handshake in the name of Jesus.
Y decirle, no traigo oro ni plata.
And say, I don't have gold or silver.
Sí, man, lo que tengo,
pero what I have, I give.
Sí, porque hay muchos que tienen dinero y yo no le hablo al que no tiene.
Because there are many people that have money and don't speak to the ones that don't.
That's right.
Sí. De ese Cristo es el que yo hablo.
I'm speaking of that Christ.
No importa de qué color sea la persona.
It doesn't matter what color that person is.
Miren, en la calle ha venido gente y me preguntan, ¿le puedo dar un abrazo?
There are people in the streets that have actually come up to me and say, can I hug you?
Si es de Cristo, véngase, que digo que aquí lo espera Cristo Jesús primeramente antes de que yo le abrace.
And I said, well, come on, because Jesus Christ is waiting for you before to give you a hug before I hug you.
Pero seguimos caminando en el evangelio.
But we continue walking in the gospel.
Unos hermanos nos invitan a un baile.
Some brothers invite us to a dance.
Y como pues yo era de los que cuidado, ¿me entiendes?
And because I was one of the ones that would dance really, you know, really get down.
Yo estaba chiquitito.
I was small in the word.
John estaba chiquito.
John was very small.
Lo pusimos en uno de esos donde se mueven los chiquitos para bebé.
And I got him, I put him in a baby carrier.
Y llegamos a baile.
And we went to the dance.
Y están los músicos.
And the music is going and the musicians are up there.
Bueno, le digo a mi mujer, le digo, vamos a bailar.
So I say, okay, to my wife, let's go dance.
Yo dije, estos son los evangélicos.
And ¿qué?
Los evangélicos.
¿Qué? ¿Pero qué dices?
No, digo, estos son los
evangelistas. So these are the evangelists, by the way.
Teníamos poquito de convertidos nosotros, un mes.
We had been converted like a month.
Pero suena aquella música.
But the music begins.
Pero no se sentía nada aquí.
But nothing was here. You couldn't feel anything here.
Yo le digo, ¿qué está pasando?
And I said, man, what's going on?
Pero le digo, vamos a ver qué sale.
And I said, well, let's go dance, let's see what happens.
Y empezamos, hermano.
And we start, brother.
Las piernas no se movían.
The legs would not move.
No quería decir, ¿qué está pasando?
And I said, well, what is going on?
Y digo, mujer, ¿qué sientes? Y digo, las piernas no se me mueven.
And I asked my wife, why are
digo,
you
las mías tampoco.
And I said, my legs aren't moving. And I said, well, my legs aren't either.
Nos fuimos a sentar.
We went to sit down.
Y le pregunté al Señor.
And I asked the Lord.
¿Qué pasó?
I said, hey, man, what's going on?
Porque lo que yo sé yo.
Because what I feel.
Me dijo.
Nadie, no one,
lo mueve,
moves it,
sino en mi Espíritu Santo,
but only by my Holy Spirit.
Y aquí te escogí para que lleves mi palabra, no para que andes misteando mi palabra.
And I said, and I chose you to take my word, no, not that you be mixing my word.
Y ahí me di cuenta que el asunto ya no era ya.
And that's when I realized that the thing was no longer there.
Amen.
Una madrugada yo estaba ordeñando esas vacas.
One morning I was milking cows.
Y me avienta el canto ese que dice, sentí tu mano, sentí tu mano.
And I start singing that song that says, I felt your hand, Lord, I felt your hand.
Yes.
Sentí algo que me quemó desde aquí hasta la planta de los pies y empecé a danzar.
I felt something that burned me from right here all the way to the feet and I began to dance.
Y usted dirá, las vacas se asustaron.
There you go.
No.
And you may say, hey, did the cows go crazy? Nope.
Ellas estaban tranquilas porque yo andaba danzando en el espíritu, no en la carne.
they were very tranquil because I was dancing in the spirit, not in flesh.
That's right.
Be careful where you go, brother.
Yes.
Amen.
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 And also be careful who enters your home.
No porque brinque y salte y hable lenguas, piense usted.
Yes. Just because that person jumps up and down and speaks in tongues, don't think.
Varón, sal primero tú.
Man, go forward you first.
No mande a la mujer.
Don't send your wife.
Mande a usted.
Go first you.
Yes.
Y le voy a dar a lo otro poquito porque hay mucho más que hablar.
And I'm going to tell you another little thing because there's lots of things to speak of.
Yes.
En Dalton, Georgia, vino una mujer de California.
In Dalton, Georgia, a woman from California came.
Y yo le dije a mi señora, digo, el diablo la avergüenzó.
And I told my wife, I am going to bring to fruition what the devil is doing now.
Por eso no testificamos, porque el diablo dice, porque tanta derrota que ha tenido que ya no haya ni por dónde hacer.
That's why we don't testify, because the devil comes, shh.
Y viene esa mujer a la iglesia.
And this woman comes to the church.
Hablando lenguas y brincaba y guagua, pero yo
me
quedé mirando.
She would speak in tongues and she would jump up and down, but I would be staring at her.
La hija estaba tocando una guitarra, Jerusalén, Jerusalén, qué bonita es.
The daughter was actually playing the guitar and singing, Jerusalem, Jerusalem, how beautiful you are.
Cuando esa subía y bajaba, esa subía, mi corazón decía, ah, esto no es de aquí.
And this woman would go forward and go backward, go forward and go forward, but in my heart, they would say, no, this woman doesn't belong here.
Se acaba el culto.
The service is over.
Se va a la casa con nosotros.
She goes to the house with us.
Toda la casa encerrada.
And the house completely closed.
Yo dije.
And I said.
Algo ando mal aquí.
I said, there is something wrong here.
Sí, le estaba diciendo que iba a ser profeta y que iba a ser acá y quién sabe qué. Pero
she was saying that she was going to be a prophet and that she was going to do this and that she was going to do that.
Pero yo decía, pero Señor, si yo camino de tu mano, porque yo dije, de aquí vamos a caminar juntos.
And I said, but Lord, I walk hand in hand with you because yes. I said, we are going to walk together.
Yes.
En camino platicando todavía con él, yo no me despego ni un segundo de él.
And I walk speaking to him. I don't stop speaking to him.
Amen, amen.
Sí, porque yo salgo en la mañana, cubro la casa con la sangre de Cristo, mi casa, la del pastor, es evangelista, bueno, empiezo acá afuera con las manos levantadas.
Because I walk in the morning and I start covering my house with the blood of the Lamb of the pastors and the evangelists and I just start praying.
Yes.
Entonces yo dije, ¿por qué? Le digo, entonces le digo,
and I said, why?
Y él me dijo, ten cuidado, dijo, porque te la va a confundir.
And he said, be careful because she's going to confuse.
Y así fue.
And that's the way it was.
Por eso no todo aquel que dice yo soy.
That's why not everyone that says I am.
That's right.
Yeah,
yeah.
Si no es por right. Aquí.
If it's not through here.
It ain't.
Por eso no me quieren a mí.
That's why they don't want me.
¿Sabes por qué yo no me llevo con cualquier corriente?
Because I don't go with anybody.
Porque yo leo la Biblia, aunque sea poquito, pero la leo.
Because I read the Bible, maybe a little bit, but I read it.
Amen.
Y empiezan a pasar problemas grandes en mi hogar.
And there came lots of troubles into my home.
Es duro hablar esto porque ella fue lo que lo pasó, pero yo también y mi hijo.
And it's hard to speak of it because she went through it, but it also went with me and my son.
La perdimos una mañana.
We lost her one morning.
No la encontrábamos.
We couldn't find her.
Llega mi hijo en la mañana con la ropa de su madre. Se imagina a las 7:45 a donde yo trabajaba.
My son comes to me 7:45 in the morning with his mother's clothes.
Sin saber leer y escribir.
And me not being able to speak or write or read.
Y la crítica es que están en pecado.
And the criticism was you're in sin.
Pero yo no ponía atención a eso.
But I was paying attention to that.
Yo sabía que había un Cristo del poder.
I knew that there was a Christ of power.
El que dice la Biblia que quedó como raíz seca.
The Bible says that there was a root that was
pero que resucitó.
But that was lifted up, that was resuscitated.
Eran las 11 de la mañana y no la encontraban.
It was 11 o'clock in the morning and we still couldn't find her.
Y la crítica.
And the criticism.
Es que están en pecado.
You are in sin.
La encuentran.
We find her.
La llevan al hospital.
Take her to the hospital.
No podían hacer nada con ella.
They couldn't do anything with her.
Porque estaba ella poseída.
Because she was possessed.
La pasan al manicomio de Rome, Georgia.
They take her to Rome, Georgia.
Yo en mi trabajo.
Me in my home.
Mi hijo en Dalton con unos hermanos.
My son in Dalton with some brothers.
Y ella allá.
And she over there.
Recién convertidos.
We had just been converted.
Qué tremendo.
You know how tremendous?
Yo me hubiera regresado.
I would have gone back.
Pero fue el mismo Dios que está sentado en el mismo trono.
But
el que tiene nomás una boca.
The one that only has one voice. It was the same God that's in the same throne today.
El que te dice estaré contigo desde hoy hasta el fin del mundo.
He's the one that tells you I will be with you from now until the end of time.
Yo hubiera regresado al mundo y hubiera dicho total, yo allá mejor, mira allá la vieja que se haga y mi hijo que... Lo que sea.
I would have gone back to the world and I would have said, let the girl continue with whatever she needs to continue, and my son, I don't know where.
Yo seguía predicando en la calle en Calhoun, Georgia.
And I continued to preach in the streets in Calhoun, Georgia.
Ella allá y mi hijo acá.
She over there and my son over here.
Y decían, este está loco.
And they would say, man, this man's crazy.
Porque mira dónde está la mujer en el manicomio. Mira, digo, pensaron, mira, este predicando su Cristo.
And they would say, look, his wife is over there in a mental hospital, a kid all the way over there, and he continues to preach the word. And I said, but Lord, that is your job. You're going to take care of it, and I'm going to continue doing what you set me to do.
Al tiempo.
In time.
La trajimos.
We brought her.
La tuvimos en la iglesia.
We had her in the church.
Y ella fue libre.
And she was liberated.
A punto de perder todo.
I was ready to lose everything. Everything was going to be lost. Cars and everything we were going to lose because everything was going down.
Pero bien recuerdo ese día.
But I remember that day.
El Señor la liberta.
God liberates her.
El banco le manda el cheque a ella para que si quería pagar la van o quería usar el dinero.
And the bank sent her a check, says to pay off the van or use the money.
Ya pagada.
And I paid.
De ese Dios.
Of that God.
Es del que yo te hablo.
Is the one that I speak of.
No importa qué tan dura sea tu situación.
It doesn't matter how hard your situation is.
That's right.
Yo camino día a día con él.
I walk day by day with him.
Sí, porque yo voy. Mire.
Yes. Yes.
Está loco.
He's crazy.
Sí.
Yes.
Cada día estoy más loco.
And every day I'm crazier.
Porque voy escalonando para arriba.
Because I am escalating up.
Seguro que sí.
Yes.
Cuando me detectan 1,600 de azúcar.
When they detect 1,600 for sugar.
2 días muerto en el hospital.
2 days dead in the hospital.
Yo bajé abajo.
I went down.
Por el túnel negro.
But through the tunnel. Through
el y el diablo me dijo.
And the devil told me.
Si tú que tienes protección, mira donde te tengo, me dijo.
If you who has protection, let me show you where I have you.
Dijo, a tu hijo te lo voy a destruir. Dijo, porque él va a mi tienda. Dijo, a rentar las movies que yo tengo en mi tienda.
And because he goes, your son, I'm going to destroy him because he goes to my store to get movies.
Padres.
Parents.
¿Qué le estás enseñando a tus hijos?
What are you showing your kids?
Yo miraba niños caer al infierno y gente grande.
I would see kids go to hell and old people.
Yo dije, si los niños son joyas de Cristo.
And I said, but the kids are God's children.
Pero yo gritaba, John, John, no vayas, no vayas allá.
And I would scream, John, don't go there, John, don't go there.
Pero de allá para acá no se oye nada.
But from hell upwards, you can't hear anything.
That's right.
Yo miré una luz que vino, dijo, no es el tiempo, dijo, porque yo soy Jesucristo, y me lleva otra vez para atrás. Dijo, se irá predicando mi evangelio.
And there was a light that came and says, it's not time yet. You will continue preaching my word. And he brought me back.
Y abrí mis ojos.
And I opened my eyes.
Amen. Thank you, Jesus.
Yo dije otra vez en la tierra.
And I said, again, on earth?
Amen.
Sí, porque subí allá también.
Because I also went up there.
Y allá está hermoso.
And over there, it's beautiful.
Nadie quiere regresar.
Nobody wants to come back. Amen. Believe me.
Y le dije a mi hijo.
And I told my son.
Mira lo que me dijo el diablo, que tú estás yendo a la casa de él a rentar películas.
This is what the devil told me, that you're going to the place of movies to rent movies.
Sí, porque entra la bendición, dijo, y la misma bendición la estás dando al diablo.
Because you're entering the blessing, but the same blessing you're handing it over to the devil.
Yo le dije, arrepiéntete ahora.
And I said, repent now.
Yo le dije, el diablo te quiere destruir.
The devil wants to destroy you.
Y ahí oramos en el mismo cuarto.
And we prayed there, right there.
Y él medio entendió.
And he kind of sort of understood.
Oiga lo que le dije. Medio entendió.
I said, he kind of sort of understood.
Obedece a tu madre.
Obey your mother.
Porque qué lindo es obedecer uno a sus padres.
It is beautiful to obey your parents.
Yes. Porque hay padres que hablan por Dios, mira, porque Dios los está usando para que te hablen joven, jovencita.
Because there are parents that God uses them to speak to you, a daughter or a young person.
Porque tú has sido escogido o escogida para llevar ese evangelio a esa juventud.
Because you have been chosen to take that gospel to the youth.
Yes, amen.
Pero John dijo, está viejo.
John said, he's old.
Porque yo lo sentí cuando lo sintió en su corazón.
Because I felt it when he felt it in his heart.
Yes.
Sí, sí, porque cuando tú estás cerca del Señor.
Because when you're close with the Lord.
El Señor te dice lo que está bien y lo que no.
Yes. And the Lord tells you what's going on.
Yes.
Yes.
Sí, sí,
yes.
Y el día que diga que no, que venga conmigo, yo le digo, mira, aquí dice.
Yeah, and the one who tells you, and the one that tells you, no, the Lord doesn't speak, if it doesn't say anything, then I'll show you.
That's right.
Si usted le pregunta a John de dónde Dios lo ha sacado y qué es lo que ha visto, porque él no lo ha hablado, porque él ha visto cosas. Cuando él dio cuatro vueltas en la expedición, él vio algo, nomás que no lo ha querido decir.
John, if you ask John where God has taken him from, what God has kept him from, because when he flipped over four times in the expedition, he saw something, he just hasn't wanted to say it.
Porque cuando él ya cuando aceptó Cristo a la edad de 7 años.
When he accepted Christ at the age of 7.
Dios le dio un don de componer cantos para el Señor.
God gave him a gift to compose songs for the Lord.
Y ahí lo tuvo en la mano del Señor.
And there I have him in the hands of the Lord.
El brinca.
He tries to jump.
Yo lo traigo.
I bring him back.
El vuelve a brincar.
He jumps again.
Yo lo traigo.
And I bring him back.
Sí. Y así mismo tus hijos y tus hijas, yo las pongo así en la misma mano como mis hijos.
And the same thing with your daughters and your sons. This is the same hand with my sons.
Mi corazón arde por eso.
Because my heart is a fire for that.
Yes.
Por eso tú te dirás, bueno, ¿y por qué ayuna tanto? Le digo, es que hay una juventud que se está perdiendo como yo me perdí tiempo atrás.
And that's why people ask me, why is it that you fast so much? And I said, because there is a youth that is doing the exact same thing that I did when I was that age.
That's right.
Cuando yo salgo del hospital.
When I get out of the hospital.
El doctor dijo, vas a ser diabético por el resto de tu vida.
Doctor tells me, you're going to be a diabetic for the rest of your life.
Mi señora dijo, dile que sí.
My wife didn't say anything wrong, she said, okay, just tell him yes.
Sí, porque ahí nos reconciliamos yo y ella también, porque estábamos ya por separarnos.
Because we got reconciliated, she and I, because we were about to get separated.
Pero donde se equivocó el diablo es que yo estoy cerca de Cristo.
Well, what the devil didn't realize is that I was close to God.
Como sea, que sea de las greñas, pero voy a llegar juntamente con ella allá al cielo.
He goes, I don't know how, maybe I'll grab her by the hair, but I'm going to wind up in heaven with her.
Porque la sacó de aquí.
Because he took her out of here.
Yeah.
Sí.
Amen.
Ella es hueso de mis huesos, carne de mi carne.
Bone of my bone, and she is flesh of my flesh. Thank you, Jesus.
Yes.
Me dijo.
She said.
Cállate.
Be cool.
Salí de ahí.
I got out of there.
Mes y medio.
Month and a half.
Tanta aguja por todos los rumbos que ya no había ni por dónde poner.
I had so many needle holes, yes. Because of all the stuff, all the insulin you have to put in here.
Pero una madrugada a la 1:45 me tiro de rodillas.
So, but one morning at 1:45 in the morning I'd get on my knees.
Le digo, Señor.
I said, Lord.
Lord.
Tienes diabéticos allá.
Do you have diabetics up there?
¿Tus ángeles están diabéticos?
In your blood, are there diabetics?
Amen.
Señor, digo, ¿están padeciendo de la mente allá?
Are there crazy people up there?
Tú dijiste que estarías conmigo desde la fin hasta el principio, hasta el fin.
You said that you would be with me from now until the end.
Tu palabra dice que tú te llevaste todo.
And your word said that you took everything.
Ahora, digo, ¿qué está pasando con este cuerpo?
And I said, so what is going on with this body?
Digo, esta mañana yo me levanto en el nombre de Jesús sin ninguna pastilla, sin ninguna
injección. I am going to get up without any pills and without any injections.
Amen.
¿Hicieron el chequeo?
They checked me.
No me dieron nada.
Didn't find anything.
Empecé a perder poquito la vista.
I began to lose my sight.
Con el mismo doctor fui.
I went with the same doctor.
Ahí hay ciegos.
Hey, do you have blind people up there?
Sí, sí, porque vamos a preguntarle qué está pasando.
Well, you have to ask what's going on, right?
That's right.
Sí, porque decía que iba a quedar ciego.
So I was going to be blind.
usé los lentes.
I was going to be blind for real.
Pero un día yo me los pongo y ya no miraba.
And one day I couldn't see.
Y empecé a leer unas letras chiquitas así.
And I started to read these small words like this.
Le dije lentes.
I said, some glasses.
Bye.
Bye.
Y estoy sano.
And I'm healed.
Amen. Praise the
Lord. I'm healed.
Yo no sé cómo se llama tu enfermedad.
I don't know what the name of your sickness is called.
Pero en esta tarde.
But this afternoon.
Yo te quiero decir.
I want to tell you.
Que hay un Cristo de poder.
That there is a Christ of power.
Si tú quieres.
If you want.
Como decía el pastor, enójate.
Get mad.
Porque el pecado se ha metido.
That's right.
Because
that's right.
Sin has entered.
Yes. Pero sabes por qué no pasa nada de las cosas, porque estamos apapachando el problema.
You know why things are not going on, why things aren't happening in your life? Because you are hugging the problem.
Yes.
Muchos dicen, mi diabetes.
Some people say, oh, my diabetes.
Oh, my cáncer.
Y mi cáncer.
Y ay.
And I.
Y puro ay.
Y only I.
That's right. Exactly.
Nace de nuevo.
Be born again.
Amen.
No, es que yo nací de nuevo.
You say, no, I was born again.
Vuélvete a meter y nace de nuevo.
Well, then, get yourself inside again and be born again.
Ustedes dirán que estoy loco.
You say that I'm crazy.
Yo en la noche le digo, Señor, quiero nacer de nuevo.
Amen.
You think I'm crazy, but I say, Lord, I want to be born again.
A mediodía en la otra oración, porque tengo tres oraciones.
I pray three times a day, and then in the noontime I say,
yo por eso no le voy a preguntar, no lo he visto, porque yo lo miro en el Espíritu. Cada vez que estoy preguntando, estoy orando por usted, por usted, por usted, por usted, yo los miro.
In the Spirit, when I'm praying for you, for you, for you, for you, for you, I see it in the Spirit.
No importa que estés en China, en Japón, donde
it doesn't
estés.
Matter if you're in China, it doesn't matter wherever you are.
No matter.
Y yo nazco de nuevo todos los días.
And I'm born again every morning.
Porque en lo que cruzo mi
cruz.
En lo que cruzo el highway me ensucio.
Because every time that I cross the highway, that I'm dirty again.
Por eso me dicen que estoy loco.
That's why people say that I'm crazy.
Sí, porque yo no vivo por emoción.
Because I don't live by feelings.
Yo vivo conforme a la palabra
Amen.
De Dios.
I live according to the word
Amen.
Of God.
Amen.
Y me la como.
And I eat it.
La vivo.
And I live it.
Allí donde está el pecado quiere salir, le digo, ahí te va otra vez.
And wherever the sin is and doesn't want to come out, I say, no, you need to go.
You go.
Y otra vez le digo, es que aquí te va la piedra porque te tienes que ir.
And then again, I say, you have to go.
Go.
Sí, porque yo todavía estoy cambiando, no creencia yeah. que ya cambié. No, no. Estoy aquí estoy leyendo la Biblia.
So you have to be changing every day.
Yes, sir.
Conforming, yes. You learn the Bible. Conform, you keep yes. learning, you change.
Cuando usted mira a un hermano o hermana,
when you see a brother or a sister,
se va de la iglesia,
they leave the church,
por lo que sea,
for whatever reason,
este corazón se duele,
this heart here gets hurt,
yo no sé el suyo,
I don't know about yours,
pero el mío
yes,
sí,
but right. my heart gets hurt,
yes.
déjalo que porque es este que sea el otro,
let him go because of this or that,
yo voy,
I will go,
yo le digo, Padre, dame gracias para llegar allá, a ella o a él.
And I say, Father, give me the grace so that I can go to him or to her.
Yes.
Paso la mano por la cabeza de mi esposa.
I grab them, put my hands over the head of my wife.
Le digo, Padre, esta también es parte de la fortaleza.
And I say, Lord, this is part of my army. This one right here.
Nos da gracia, yo no sé cómo, pero llegamos.
He gives us grace and we show up.
O si no, a veces que así directamente.
Or sometimes directly.
Yes.
Pero llegamos.
So we get there.
Para que no se vaya más al pecado.
So that person doesn't go to sin.
No quiere en un pasito chiquito.
Yes.
They don't want to, but say just a little walk forward, just a little step forward.
Tal vez diga, no, yo ya no quiero nada.
Or maybe they'll say, no, I don't want anything anymore.
Pero yo le digo, aunque sea un pasito chiquitito.
But I say just a little step forward, just a little step.
Yes.
Otro poquitito, mi hermano, mi hermana.
Another little step, my brother or my sister. Just take another little step.
Ya yes. cuando viene dando el paso.
And then when that person begins to take one step.
Yo le digo, Cristo, que no sean mis brazos.
And I say, Christ, let it not be my hands or my embrace. Let it be your arms.
Y yo le doy el
abrazo. And I hug them.
Y ahí lo sacamos de la barranca.
And then we take them out of the ditch.
De ese pozo.
out of that abyss.
Yo digo que no.
Yeah. Why not?
Pero dijo Cristo, todavía estoy vivo.
And Christ says, I am still alive.
Y está en tu corazón.
And it is in your heart.
Jalando a tu hermano,
you
a tu
have
hermano.
To be grabbing onto your brother, your sister, and pulling them.
Hemos orado por gente en Guatemala con cáncer.
We have prayed for people in Guatemala with cancer.
Y el cáncer ha desaparecido.
And the cancer has gone.
Mujeres que no han podido tener bebé, desde aquí hemos orado y el Señor lo ha hecho en Guatemala.
Women that were barren, we have prayed and the Lord has done miracles in Guatemala.
Porque hay un Cristo que tiene poder.
Because there's a Christ that has power.
Amen. Él tiene una sola boca, no tiene dos, no dice hoy te bendigo, mañana no, en cuanto dice te bendigo.
And he has only one mouth, and when he says I bless you, yes. And tomorrow he says, he's not going to say I don't bless you, it's always going to be I bless you.
Así es de que haya dinero o no haya dinero, tú sigue.
If there's money and if there's no money, you continue.
That's right.
Sigue.
No matter.
Continue.
No matter.
Sigue.
Continue.
Let's go.
No critiques.
Don't criticize.
Sigue.
Continue.
Se retiró.
If there's something fell,
no lo critiques.
If he fell over, just don't criticize.
Dale esa mano.
Y give him a hand.
That's right. Amen.
Pero empezamos a criticar.
But we begin to criticize, you know that?
El Señor me ha dicho, cierra la boca cuando no tengas que hablar.
The Lord has told me, shut your mouth when you don't need to speak.
Listo.
Okay.
Pero yo le doy la honra y la gloria al Señor.
But I give the glory and the honor to the Lord.
Amen.
Porque yo sigo.
Because I continue.
Las tempestades se han puesto feas.
The storms have been rough.
Pero como yo tengo los ojos de Cristo.
But because I have my eyes on Christ.
Aunque la tempestad esté negra.
Even though the storms may be dark.
Tal vez no voy viendo bien.
Maybe I may not be seeing
bien. Tocando.
But I'm touching.
Le digo, Señor, esta alma que sea salva en el nombre de Jesús.
And I say, Lord, in the name of Jesus, let this all be saved.
Sí, tal vez a veces no puedo caminar.
Yeah. Sometimes maybe I can't walk.
O sea, mira, no le hace si tengo que ir así, así no me voy tirando.
And it doesn't matter if I go this way, I'll go this way.
Porque una alma.
Because one soul.
Costó mucho.
Cost a lot.
Yes.
Un alma.
Yes.
One soul.
One soul.
No fue dinero.
It wasn't money.
No.
Él entregó su vida.
He gave his life.
Dio su vida.
Yes.
Gave his life.
Como nosotros a veces no hemos nacido de nuevo, por eso no sentimos el dolor de aquello.
Sometimes because we have not been born again, that's why we don't feel the hurt.
Pero él sí sabe qué cuesta una alma.
But he does know what one soul costs.
Yes. Yes.
Es tiempo,
yes.
Yes.
It's time, church.
Es tiempo, iglesia.
It's time, church.
De levantarnos en el nombre de Jesús.
To get up in the name of Jesus.
Caminar.
And walk.
Mira, y que miras que aquel no quiere caminar.
And that if you see that person doesn't want to walk, you grab him.
Porque aquí en Cleveland se está desatando algo grande.
Because here in Cleveland something great is going to happen.
Yeah. Yeah.
I promise
que los valientes.
It says that the courageous.
Levantarán el reino de los cielos.
Is going to go to heaven.
Amen.
Y los cobardes no heredarán.
And the cowardly will not inherit.
That's exactly right. Amen.
Esta iglesia está llena.
This church is full.
Yes, 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 yes.
Con esos aménes ahí no necesitamos muchos.
Amen.
But that many amens, we don't need a lot. We have one.
Sí, porque el Señor cuando iba a pelear con alguien, le empezó a recortar gente y se quedó con poquito.
Amen. Because when the Lord sent Israel to fight, he kept sending troops back.
That's right.
He
sí.
Kept sending, he stayed with
Israel. Por eso es que somos pocos los que somos escogidos para llevar ese evangelio.
That's why it's few that are chosen to take that gospel.
That's right. Amen.
Yes.
Lo que hay en ti.
What is in you.
No importa lo demás.
It doesn't matter the rest.
Tú busca el reino de Dios y su justicia.
You seek the kingdom of God and its justice.
Yes.
Y lo demás vendrá por añadidura.
And the rest will be added.
Yes.
Yo soy millonario.
Yes. I'm a millionaire.
Yes. Ay, sí, hermano, ¿y por qué andan esos carros viejos?
And then you said, then brother, why are you driving those old cars?
Porque tengo a Cristo, que es lo primero.
I have Christ, which is
amen.
First and foremost.
Tú tienes a Cristo, tú tienes todo.
If you have Christ, you have everything.
Si no tienes a Cristo,
if you do not have Christ,
aunque sea millonario,
even though you be a millionaire, you're still poor.
That's right.
Poor.
Yes.
En una silla de ruedas.
In a wheelchair.
En una cama.
In a bed.
¿Por qué no está Cristo?
Why don't you have Christ?
O hay pecado.
Or is there sin?
Yes.
Yo te lo digo por testimonio. Yo no sé si en mi casa no hay enfermos.
I tell you this because of testimony. In my house, there are no sick people.
Mi esposa llega un día ahí a la casa y dice, ay, la menopausia. Ay.
My wife one day walks in and says, oh my God, menopause.
Se sentó.
And she sat down.
Yo le dije, ¿cómo te llamas?
And I said, what's the name?
Y dice, es que la menopausia me está...
And I said, it's the menopause.
Aquí.
I said, here?
Aquí no hay menopausia.
Here there is no menopause.
Óyeme bien, menopausia.
Listen to me very closely, menopause.
Te vas ahora.
You are leaving now.
No al rato.
Not later.
No. Ahora.
Now.
En el nombre de Jesús.
In the name of Jesus.
Fuera.
Get out.
Me dice, se me quitó.
She says, it's over.
Sí, porque la Biblia dice que lo que yo confiese con mis labios, eso es.
Because the Bible says that what I confess with my mouth, that's what it'll be.
Amen. Amen.
Empieza con sus dolores de cólicos.
And then she starts with these problems, the stomach problems.
Templo del Espíritu Santo.
This is the temple of the Holy Spirit.
Yes. Yes.
Una madrugada durmiendo.
One morning sleeping.
Ella dice que sintió que salió algo caliente de este estómago sobre ella.
She says that something hot came out of her stomach.
Y no volvió a aparecer más de los cólicos.
And never again was she having problems with her stomach.
Amen, amen.
Muchos dicen, yo quisiera ser como el hermano Juan.
Many say, I would like to be like Brother John.
Ser mejor como Cristo.
No, be like Christ.
Porque yo puedo fallar.
Because I can fail.
Y cuando yo falle, te vas juntamente conmigo.
And when I fail, you'll go with me.
Pero él no ha fallado.
But he has never failed.
Y no va a fallar.
Me and never will fail. I tell you again,
el Cristo que yo predico,
the Christ that I preach,
todavía tiene poder.
Still has power.
Su sangre todavía tiene el mismo color.
And his blood has the same color.
Yes.
No ha perdido ni el poder ni siquiera el color.
Amen. He hasn't lost the color. Hasn't
That's
lost
right.
the power.
Woo!
No. No puedes caminar.
You can't walk.
Ven a él.
Come to him.
Ven a él.
Come to him.
Él te espera.
That he awaits you.
Yes.
Tu buen Salvador.
His the your Savior.
Amen.
Ven.
Come.
Come.
Yo miraba al hermanito.
I would see my brother.
Que se oró por él el viernes.
That you prayed for on Friday.
Cuando él llevaba sus manos levantadas.
When he was lifting his hands up.
Yeah.
¿Sabes qué va a pasar?
You want to know what's going to happen?
Aquí lo vas a ver danzar.
You're going to see him dance here.
Amen.
Sí, porque ya empezó.
Because he already started.
Sí. Sí, porque tú vas a ver.
Because you're going to see it.
Vas a verme a mí todo el tiempo con las manos levantadas.
You're going to see me all the time with my hands lifted up.
¿Por qué? Porque yo todavía no me rindo.
Because I have not surrendered.
Porque todavía Cristo está vivo.
Because Christ is still alive.
Amen.
Eso mismo.
That same.
Va a pasar contigo, hermano.
It's going to happen with you, brother.
¿Por qué iba el fuego?
Because the fire will begin.
Iba el fuego.
And the fire will begin. And the fire will begin.
Que a veces quieres.
And sometimes you want.
Y dice, no, no.
And you say no.
Pero déjame decirte.
But let me tell you.
Así como Dios me corrigió muchos años.
Just the way that God followed me all this time.
Está pensando Dios contigo.
That's the way he started with you.
Ahí va.
And he's going.
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 Ahí va.
And you're going to see. And you're going to see.
You're going to see. ¿Vas a hacer en tu casa, no lo?
Yeah, what you're going to do in your house, I don't know.
Sí. Porque por aquí entrará el que va a entrar con silla de ruedas.
Because those that are people that walk in or that have wheelchairs will walk through there. Or
antes de entrar aquí.
Before they come here.
Es tan fuerte la presencia de Dios aquí que solo se va a levantar.
It's the presence of the Lord so powerful here that they themselves are going to get up.
Yo la quiero.
I believe.
Hermanos, podríamos seguir porque hay cosas todavía. Mire.
We can continue, but brother, because there's so many things.
Yeah.
Para norte de Tennessee se ahoga un niño.
In north Tennessee, a kid drowned.
Sí.
Yes.
Cuando yo lo miro que se desapareció.
When I see him, he disappeared.
El otro hermano va a sacarlo y lo somete también.
Another brother tries to get him out and he goes down too.
Y el otro se quedó abajo, pero el otro salió y dijo, help.
And the other one was down, and but the other one was lifting up his hand saying, help.
Y yo me quedé viendo por abajo y dije, yo no me voy a meter hasta Maño Chaco, pues hasta por acá.
And I was looking down there, and I was like, I'm not going in there. That's a, I mean, that is deep.
Me dijo, entra.
And he says, enter.
Había unas mujeres ahí asoleando. Si usted sabe cómo se asolean las niñas aquí.
And there were some women there that were taking the sun in, and you know how women here take the sun in.
Yo le dije, ¿a eso me has traído?
And I said, you brought me that here for that?
Me dijo, te traje porque tú eres el que lo vas a sacar.
And I said, and he told me, no, I brought you because you're the one that's going to get him out.
Yo fui bajando.
And I began to walk down.
Mire, hermano, cuando yo entraba, el agua se iba abriendo.
When I went in, the water seemed like it was parting.
No entré en seco.
I did not enter in dry.
Me daba el agua hasta aquí.
The water was all the way up to here.
Yo miraba el agua aquí que se hacía.
And I would see the water up here that was doing this.
Yo llegué hasta donde estaba el niño.
And I got to where the kid was.
Y lo agarré.
And I grabbed him.
Y yo miraba el agua porque soy humano.
And I saw the water because I'm human.
El diablo me decía que iban a caer dos.
And the devil kept telling me, no, this is going to be the tomb of two.
El suelto.
And he, like this.
Yo di vuelta.
And I turned around.
Llegué.
I got there.
Regresé para atrás.
I went back.
Y el agua estaba otra vez en su nivel.
And the water was back in its level.
Puse al niño ahí.
I put the kid there.
Y yo le dije, padre.
And I said, father.
Si es para que te sirva.
If it is for you to, for him to serve you.
Usa.
Bring him back, but if it's for him to be lost, take him now.
Y fue a buscar la familia.
And he went to look for his family.
En 20 minutos.
In 20 minutes.
El niño empezó a toser.
He began to cough.
Y aventó el agua.
And throw water.
Ahora sirve en la iglesia.
Now he serves in the church.
El problema de hoy en día es que si el muerto se levanta, el muerto tiene que orar por el hermano.
Nowadays, the problem is that if the dead get up, then the dead is the one that has to pray for the brother.
Porque la iglesia no cree.
Because the church can't.
¿Será que revive?
Is that the truth? If he got up?
Yep. Aquí está escrito.
It is written.
Si tú crees.
If you believe.
If you believe.
Pero no creemos. Sí, así es de que hermano.
Brethren,
te saludo en el amor de Cristo.
I say hi to you in the name of Christ, in the love of Christ.
Pero no voy a dejar de orar por ti.
But I'm not going to stop praying for you.
No importa dónde estés.
Amen. It doesn't matter where you are.
Porque mis rodillas todavía están jóvenes para seguir orando.
Because my knees are still young to continue praying.
Amen. Y nunca.
And never.
Dejaré de orar.
Will I stop praying?
De ayunar por ti y tu mamá.
And fasting for you.
Amen.
Tu papá y tu mamá.
Your mother and your father.
Tal vez estén en un desastre.
But maybe they may be in a disaster.
Pero Cristo.
But Christ.
Todavía tiene poder.
Still yes. Has power.
Yes.
Amen. Levántate en el nombre de Jesús.
Get up in the name of Jesus.
Iglesia, deja de dormir.
A church, stop sleeping.
Es tiempo de levantarnos en el nombre de Jesús.
Time to get up in the name of Jesus.
Heal.
Sanar.
Llegar a esos enfermos.
Go to those sick.
¿Conoces a alguien?
Do you know somebody?
Ve a él.
Go to them.
That's right.
No importa que lo que estés pasando.
It doesn't matter what you're going through.
That's right.
Porque el diablo se ha levantado.
Because the devil has gotten up.
A poner vendas.
To put blindfolds.
Pero Cristo ha venido a quitarlas.
But Christ has come to take them off.
Amen.
Así es que Dios te bendiga, mi hermano, y nos vemos
you,
en el cielo.
De
lo que yo estoy seguro.
Amen.
Because I am sure.
Aunque no haya nada, yo seguiré.
Even though I may not have anything, I will continue.
Venga lo que venga, yo seguiré.
Whatever happens, I will continue.
Amen, brother.
Porque estamos sentados ya.
Because we are seated over there already.
Amen.
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 Told you you're
going
to be blessed, amen.
Mom couldn't play. My mom, Miss Judy.
If you would like to, for Brother John to pray for you.
Si tú quisieras que el hermano Juan ore por ti, o te unge.
Alan, I want you to come first.
Alan, yo quiero que tú vengas
this
primero.
This is the brother you're talking about.
Ese es el hermano del cual tú estabas hablando.
Amen. Hallelujah. Others, if you want to come while Judy plays.
Otros, si quieren venir mientras Judy toca.
Hallelujah.
Gracias, Señor.
Si quieres
ungir tus manos.
You got it everything. Good. Bible say whatever you may say to my mouth, it's it.
Yes.
En la Biblia hay un hombre.
In the Bible there's a man.
Tenía la mano seca.
That his hand was withered.
Yeah. Pero Jesús le dijo, extiende la mano.
But God said, extend your hand.
Y la mano salió.
And the hand came out.
Si tú crees.
If you believe.
Yes.
In your heart,
in your Christ, hoy,
that Christ today,
not yes, tomorrow,
no mañana, today, hoy,
yes,
you will be saved.
Padre, en el nombre de Jesús.
Amen.
Tu palabra dice, Señor, que lo que yo confiese con mi boca, eso será. Yo declaro a mi hermano santo, en el nombre de Jesús. Desde la punta de la cabeza hasta los pies, Padre. También tu palabra dice, orando y no dudando. Y yo no dudo, yo creo que Él va a ser rejuvenecido. En el nombre de Jesús.
Doctors have told you. He has the last word.
That's right.
Amen.
If you can't do much, you could just start a little.
Yes.
Then a little bit more. Because the rivers of living water are going to begin to flow.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Sí. Hasta que tú corras.
Until you be able to run. Because you are going to dance in the spirit.
Amen.
Gracias, Señor.
I am healed.
Then you are healed.
Yeah, amen.
The pastor said you are healed.
Amen.
And Sister Bianca said you are healed.
Jesus.
You are going to walk. Because the power of the Lord is so powerful here. Because nobody can walk out of here with the same pain.
No way.
I think it's burning here.
Yes.
Because you have felt something different today. And you and I, we're going to run. You are going to see it, and I will see it. Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
God that she is looking for. It's the same one that's going
to
use you.
Amen.
Sí, porque está buscando la juventud para ir a la juventud.
Yes. Amen.
¿Y será que voy yo? ¿Será que estoy joven?
What am I going to do?
El Señor no anda buscando nada.
But your Holy Spirit has touched her.
Ella quiere.
And she wants.
Amen.
Arde su corazón.
And her heart is a fire.
Amen.
Y ahora, diablo, te nombro en el nombre de Jesús.
And now, devil, in the name of Jesus,
te repent.
I rebuke you.
Te echo fuera de esta vida.
And I take you out of this person's life.
Esta joven.
Yes.
Out of this young person.
Yes.
Que ella fue lavada con sangre.
She was washed with blood.
Pero ahora, tócala desde la cabeza hasta la planta de los pies.
Touch her from the very head to the bottom of her feet.
Porque eres libre en el nombre de Jesús.
Because you are free in the name of Jesus.
Ah. Eres libre.
You are free.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Jesus.
Kings and kingdoms will all pass away, but there's something about that day. Jesus, 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 there's something about that day. Savior, Jesus, like the fragrance after the rain. Jesus, 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 will heaven and earth proclaim.
Yo te ordeno en el nombre de Jesús que la dejes libre, porque ella es libre en el nombre de Jesús. Yo la cubro con la sangre de Cristo. Ahora, de aquí en adelante, nada ni nadie vendrá a atormentar ni nada, porque serás una luz en el la luz en el nombre de Jesús. Llenando más de ti. Ella quiere más, tal vez.
She wants more of you.
Porque es una copa que aunque esté llena todavía quiere más.
Because it is a cup that even it's
full. Ahora en el nombre de Jesús.
Now in the name of Jesus.
Llénala más.
Fill her more.
Más.
More.
Que fluyan esos ríos de agua viva.
That there be rivers of living.